typically. When we talk about depression on our mental health shows, we have been told it could be caused by a chemical imbalance in the brain. That's going to be the first point here. Is postpartum depression part of a chemical imbalance?
It is. It happens when you become pregnant. You have an increase in the hormones progesterone and estrogen. So those levels of chemicals are increased, or hormones are increased. And when you deliver the baby, you have a dramatic drop in those hormones, and that can cause a chemical imbalance in your brain. So everything switches, and it takes 1 to 2 weeks for a normal transition or for you to get back to normal routine. And if you notice that isn't happening after that time period, that is truly when you have to say, you know what, this isn't normal. I know that I'm gonna have some mood swings or some mood changes, but I've gone past my 1 to 2 weeks and I need to figure out what to do. And just even if you talk to a family member and maybe they take you to the doctor, maybe you've had a C-section and you can't drive yet, just whatever it is, don't be ashamed of it and seek medical consultation.